You know what? I'm going to take care of Ziggler at Fastlane. Del Rio's going to take care of Kalisto. And all that's going to be just fine. How about that?
Kalisto also owns a victory over Rusev. Had a victory a couple of weeks ago. Tell us about what you're now calling hashtag KO Mania, Kevin.
WrestleMania 32, biggest WrestleMania of all time. Of course it's going to be because it's my first one, hence the first ever KO Mania. It's not that hard to figure out, Michael.
Is that a little, with all due respect, Kevin, a little presumptuous? I mean, obviously you got to get those Dolph Ziggler to worry about WrestleMania.
Just because you said with all due respect doesn't mean that I'm not going to stop right now. What you're trying to
please, let me see that. Bruce had planted cover, hook for the leg, kick out.
Pay attention to the action, Mark. Okay.
Sin Cara comes in off the tag. And the Lucha Dragons, looking so well as a team. And Sin Cara looks to put Rusev away and a kick out. You know, I think as we take another look, Byron, at this great action here. And Del Rio now in this matchup will face Kalisto on Sunday. A lot of the credit for the fact that you won the Intercontinental Championship Monday night should go to Stephanie McMahon and the Authority.
Yes.
Because Stephanie made that fatal five-way match as a way to punish Dean Ambrose for the thorn in her side. Here's the cover.
Yes. I would like to publicly thank Stephanie McMahon and the Authority for that opportunity. I did, in fact, when I came down the ramp on Monday. Stephanie was standing right there. I made sure to thank her.
What's the car here? Shoulders are down and Del Rio kicks out. And look at this!
Man, this could be a sign of what we see on Sunday between Kalisto and Del Rio.
In your dreams.
And Sheamus gonna pay for it as well.
Is that really your dream, Byron, to see Kalisto beat Del Rio?
That's his dream. That's his dream.
I think it'd be a great match.
Down go Del Rio and Sheamus! And Rusev counted out as well.
The Dolph would be a great match.
I hope he falls off and hurts himself.
Wait a minute.
It could be you on Sunday, Kevin. It's not going to be me. Okay?
Come on. And Sheamus is in as well. Oh. And Ziggler.
Wow.
Is rolling.
Oh, my gosh.
And this is that momentum swing. Owens has got to be staying away from on Sunday at Fastlane. And Ziggler's fired up.
Okay. Who does he think he is with this air guitar?
Oh, no.
I've seen Eva Marie do that before.
Power. Kick out.
Hey, don't.